how to become a STEM teacher. STEM teachers teach subjects in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, and the many variations within these fields. The demand for people skilled in STEM subjects is continually rising. What skills do you need to become a STEM teacher? Specialist knowledge. A STEM teacher must have specialized skills and knowledge of the subject that they are teaching. In most circumstances, this will mean they have a degree in the subject, or they will have come from a STEM-related career.
Strong communication skills.
It's not enough to be amazing at your specialist subject. You must also be able to communicate complex ideas to a class who are unfamiliar with the concepts you are teaching.
Generally, as a teacher, you need to be a good communicator so that the class will listen to you, understand you, and respect you.
Organizational skills. Teachers need good organizational skills to keep up with classroom demands such as creating lesson plans, marking work, tracking progress, and organizing tests and experiments. Especially in STEM, creating organized lesson plans will really benefit students when covering difficult concepts. Patience. All teachers need patience as they deal with large groups, often made up of children. They must be able to keep calm when students misbehave and explain things patiently when someone doesn't understand. There are many benefits to being a STEM teacher. By becoming a STEM teacher, you can help give students skills that can allow them to access quality and high-paying jobs in the future. STEM is important because it teaches critical thinking skills and instills a passion for innovation.
Beyond the benefit of learning science, technology, engineering, and math, STEM assists in problem-solving and exploratory learning that fuel success across various tasks and disciplines.